What's in the mystery bag? The bag of mystery. Went to the Sheffield's Antique Mall. And we got Antique Mall. What did we get, y'all? Let's find out in the bag of mystery. We got bags. We got bags. We got bags. We got bags. They got interesting thingamajigs in them. They got games and geek things in them. What's in this bag? This bag was $12. What kind of stuff do we have in the bag? We got this anime figure. It's kind of cool. We got this Wild West Outlaw Playmobil figure. He's kind of cool. We got this ghost. We got this ghost Playmobil figure. He's a ghost. Ooh, spookies. He's kind of cool. We got this weird. We got this weird. Like, centaur, minotaur looking creature. Arr, he's weird. Arr. Kind of weird. We got this from the Incredibles. Yeah. He's incredible. We got this weird box thing. Box person, man. Weird. We got this weird alien creature thing. I'm a weird alien creature thing. We got like this British soldier nutcracker guy who has like a jewel in his chest for some reason. We got a Wild Force Ranger. That's cool. We got a dragon creature with this guy kind of like flying with him, riding with him, whatever. Some kind of fast food toy thing. We got these weird, like, just like three pack force of like weird soldier guys. Kind of. One's got a flag. Yeah, kind of interesting. But cool. Got this weird ninja thing. Got some, like, a lightsaber. That's cool. Lightsaber. Got a blue lightsaber, too, I think. Cool. We got a cape for Cobra Commander here. Cobra! 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 So we got a Cobra Commander here. He's cool. We got like, this guy looks like he's from Jurassic Park. But he's not, but he looks like he's like some kind of explorer dude. And he's kind of cool. We got these like little miniature minis. Like this looks like a Gundam. Here's a guy shooting a gun. Kind of neat. Got these little miniature guys. They're like space looking dudes. Space dudes. Look at the back of these space looking warrior pilot dudes. The bottom just says China. You know what these come through? Go to? That's what the bottom says. You can read that. Focus, stupid. Okay, I don't think it's gonna focus, but okay. But yeah, they're kind of cool. So that's the mystery bag number one. Let's see. Oh my gosh, they had to tape it. I staple my bags. I don't tape my bags. So, what do we got in this one? Mystery bag! We got some, Mr. Potato Head pieces. We got this heart. We got this cool Deputy Sheriff badge. It's red. It's cool. We got whatever this is supposed to be. Weird. We got some extra Monopoly game pieces. Chance, community chest, title deeds, you know, the like. So, you know, there's that. We got like more Mr. Potato Head pieces, but no Mr. Potato Head, unfortunately. We got a fish. That's a nice looking fish. We got a Escada, like a free sample of perfume for some reason. Some more Mr. Potato Head pieces. More Mr. Potato Head pieces. Loads of Mr. Potato Head pieces. Weird hands, eyeballs, mouths, rock. What the heck? Rock. Cork. What the heck? A goofy baseball thing. Butterfly thing. A die with a pig. Some kind of cards from a game, right game. Looks like it's got shark. Some more, a nose, ears, eyes, some kind of flower. A weird necklace, bracelet thing made with rocks or whatever. Some letter dice. To like Boggle or something of that nature. A play stethoscope, I guess. This weird earth. Mommy, daddy, grandma, grandpa. Ooh, none of those words are legal to use anymore. They're going to trigger the feminists, liberals. For some reason, we got a nut. It's garbage. Another cork. Looks like some checker pieces, a couple of houses and a hotel, earring, a Kodak 92 pen, loads of buttons, and a penny! Woohoo! Rich $1 million penny right here. It's a 2,000 penny. Wow. Oh, a cannon from probably Monopoly. More than likely. And an army guy. Okay. Let's see what's in the next bag. Oh, yeah, and a doorknob. 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 Doorknob, doorknob, doorknob. So, what's in the next mystery bag? What's in the next mystery bag? First of all, I already know what these letters go to. They go to this game called Upwords. So we got more pieces to the Upwords game. I'm going to have to rip the bag because... And... They were nice enough to put these upwards letters already in a bag. Maybe Mom can use these. We got some stands. Like, I guess stands for the upward game. Got a flag. We got a weird bonnet hat thing. Guess you can make a Barbie doll wear it or something. We got a woolly woolly. See, you give woolly woolly hair. See, because he's bald headed. So what you gotta do is you gotta take this hair and you gotta put it up here on his head. Make him not so bald headed. Give him some sideburns. Give him some beard. So he'll be woolly woolly. Woolly woolly. Yeah, something like that. And then, you know, shakes and goes back down. It's a keychain. World's smallest woolly woolly. How old is this thing? 1996! Hey, it's some more of those weird bonnet things. Okay. It's even another one. Okay. Okay, there's some, like, Trivia Pursuit cards in here. There's, like, some Harry Potter game cards. Snipes Challenge. They're in here, too. Oh, it's a 3-for-all cards. There's a pen. This is a San Diego Zoo pen. 80 years. Some kind of weird kaleidoscope and french fry looking thing. Palm tree thing. Stencil. Whatever. Some more cards to the game. We got some property deeds to a Monopoly game that's not even in English. Looks like German, maybe. And some Monopoly money to that game. That's cool, I guess. Whoa, a gun. Ooh. It's like a G.I. Joe core gun or whatever. A key ring of a, like, Hawaiian t-shirt. I have no idea what that is. Looks like a zero. Some zeros. Oh, I know what those are. Those are stadiums to a Monopoly game. Okay. So, some weird German Monopoly game. That's cool, I guess. Again, another rock for some reason. A domino piece. A shooter marble. There's more marbles in here too. Not sure what this is supposed to go with, but it's in there. And then they have these stadium stands. And they have these stadiums for the Monopoly game. A particular version of Monopoly game. And we got a leaf. Hey, we got keys. Oh, we got metal handcuff keys. Oh, nice. Metal handcuff keys. That's cool. We got a Department of Maryland VFW pen. Nice. Pens are cool. Army guy. And then we got these, like, Hanna-Barbera looking figures. It's like, hey, boo-boo. Yogi. Scoot. It's, you know, some weird turtle guy. I don't know who these Hanna-Barbera figures are, but they're cool. There's Top Cat. I know some of these. Top Cat. you know who these guys are, comment down below. That's the main reason I got this. It's Crocodile Guy. I mean, the whole main reason I bought this one is for these little... This is the Ranger. The Ranger from Scooby-Doo. It's from Scooby-Doo. From Yogi Bear. I think that's that ape monkey dude. So there's a hippo. Oh, wow. Another top cat. Oh, nice. And the horse. The cowboy horse. Another Yogi. And another cat. The cats are from Top Cat. I don't know which cats are which. There's the donkey from the, and there's the horse from that cowboy show. Another hippo. Sweet. Whatever this thing is. Another Top Cat. A bunny. A turtle. That Mr. Magoo looking dude. The horse. There's Boo Boo. Hey, Boo Boo. But the ranger said, hey, there's another Boo Boo. Hey, Boo Boo. Yogi. Hey, Boo Boo. A key. Whoa, it's a mystery key. It opens a mystery locker of mysteries. A checker piece. Some blue marbles. Yeah. Wow. This is the main reason I bought. I mainly bought that bag just for these little guys, and I bought the other bags just, you know. Other main reason. So we got stuff over there, stuff over there, stuff all over my bed, all kinds of cool stuff. So, you know, what comment, you know the comment down below, what is the coolest thing that you think that I got? Hey, check it all out. We got Monopoly stuff. We got buttons. We got like keychains, rocks, and game pieces, and cool little figures, and Hanna-Barbera stuff, and a domino, and all these pieces that go with Mr. Potato Head, and these like action figure people things, and marbles, and I mean, and a couple of army guys, and all kinds of goodies, and letter dice, and a Game Right game that I have no idea what the game is, but it has a this cool shark trying to eat you. Ah, so that's cool. And these weird bonnet headband things that look handmade. And you got these other games. You got like two different Monopoly games, title deed, like an original one and like some German one with like the title deeds, the property cards, the chance community chest cards, and all that good stuff. Perfume and stuff. Weird little Martian soldier dudes. A Power Ranger. Little miniature guys from Gundam or something, maybe. Some stands. A spinner. Baseball. Pins. Random pieces of stuff. Keys. Weird dude. Cobra Commander, dragons, weird aliens, Playmobil figures, loads and loads, Harry Potter game pieces, money, we even got a penny, woohoo, struck it rich, I mean, golly, all this good, crazy stuff, I mean, geez. I mean, I could probably get, you know, money off of this stuff. It's cool. I got all kinds of little smalls. Anyway, remember, God is good all the time. All the time, God is good. Keep on gaming, and hey, like, comment, subscribe, and share. Keep on collecting, and always check, you know, like, even when you're at antique malls or whatever, or thrift stores or whatever, you know, just look for the awesome, cool, cool, and awesome, and cool, and awesome. Look for the, like, bags of random toys and stuff, because, you know, they got good deals sometimes. Yeah, I mean, don't know what you're going to find. It's, you know, it's a mystery. I mean, you can kind of look and see what you're going to get, but it's still cool. Cool stuff. Cool beans. Cool stuff. It's cool. You got to watch 20 minutes of me unboxing Antique Mall Haul. Yeah, that's cool, don't you think? Look at all that cool stuff. Look at all those. Look at all those pieces for your potato heads. So many potato head pieces. Look at all those Hanna-Barbera figure guys. Man, those are cool. Look at these Playmobil and Cobra Commanders and other weird-looking creature things. And aliens and Playmobil guys. And man, look at all these cards and all these other Monopoly cards and all these other weird stuff and dice and stuff. Which dice are always nice. And these corks and whatnot. And a rock, man, come on, a rock. Yeah. So much good, gosh, gardly stuff. Anyway, have a great day. Laters! Laters! Later, 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 laters, laters. Comment, hey, hey, down below, ooh, yay. What you think is the best thing in this whole hall?